parked my car near our window college for a few hours and I strolled around there for a few minutes just to feel set. Not connected with me through any kind of telephone discussion also. Now I will slowly move towards West Delhi so that I will reach the nearby destination and spend another few hours attending the marriage party later in the evening. You can see the congestion around every lanes. As soon as I moved out of those college premises and the geographical location of my college is like that, people used to avoid those places because they will be stuck inside the colonies and sectors. That layout is persistent from several decades. With few reduction in number of trees, because mosque demolition group is against environment, they hate environment, they used to cut down trees. கொடுத்துட்டேன். Kept hidden away from this bus, which leads to my college. And even now, the Honda showroom is at least almost 20 years. Yeah. was IIT Delhi. It is about, I have left at one about half. Kilometer behind. I was pretending to speak nonsense, to judge any kind of parallelism around me, but I haven't sensed it, so I am running towards my right. Students of IIT Delhi for attending Onam festivals and their lectures. But I wasn't an IIT aspirant after 11th. Initially, I thought to prepare for IIT, but due to a less knowledge of the fees, I couldn't join Akash Institute. As I didn't prepare myself for depositing fees to Akash Institute. I went there, they provided information, but they were not cooperative. Since my attitude is different, I want others to initiate discussions also. I used to visit a place and then expect others to contact me. And if they are not demanding any kind of contact details, I don't pay attention. Due to my excessive self-respect or whatsoever, I don't care. It doesn't mean I am arrogant. I expect others to initiate after my communication has been over. Or when I feel that I have convinced that person to feel him interested. Since business culture is like that only in India, no one used to initiate even when they don't have any excessive daily working or inquiries. But I haven't adjusted under these circumstances. In today's world, people used to contact towards my right arm, visiting a nearby market. If it is opened and if it is like that only after 27 years, but a lot of changes have been made to bring up. Last decade, thank you. वसंत कुंज दिल्ली मोस्ट एक्सक्लूसिव एरिया एंड द मोस्ट पॉश एरिया. Chanakyapuri and Sundar Nagar became more posh afterwards. But when the PVR opened in the 90s, I visited here with my cousin's sister, my cousin brother, to whom I was interacting yesterday. And my uncle told me to buy 5 or 6 tickets for us. We visited here to watch a movie in 1993. During those days, it was a most and very clean area. But nowadays, you must have seen it has become dirty and spoiled because of mosquito pollution. They have spoiled every nook and corner of the country. Just through manipulated false promotion about cleanliness. And you must have seen the disease also, due to which this oxy water was removed from the place. So everything has been spoiled. Even if I am offered an exclusive house here, I will deny it. Traditions used to live here. Since this place is not competitive with Chandigarh. Otherwise it was competitive during a few years ago. Since I came here to visit my mother, there's no way to visit from proper. So, those who have studied in IIT are the only ones who can define the original layout plan. And moreover, students who used to study these kind of colleges don't used to visit the surrounding area because they don't have any time for that. But those who have studied around know the location, know the transformations which had occurred in the past few years. Failing, we are repeating that also. is also here to destroy them forever. Thank you.